16 thoughts, though. I need your help. I have a recording from a CI Greg was running off the books to collar St. Patrick. But instead, you got Egan confessing to killing Lobos with Ghost.
You fucking serious? With Ghost? You mean Ghost and Egan aren't the same guy?
We might be able to clear Greg's name with it.
Does Egan identify Ghost on the tape?
No.
Does he identify Angela as the inside man?
Nope.
Then it contradicts our narrative that Egan is Ghost. St. Patrick is just one of his associates. But it doesn't prove St. Patrick is Ghost. And it does nothing to clear Greg's name as the mole.
Yes, it does. It changes the motive. I think St. Patrick killed Greg to stop him from arresting Egan, Valdez, and himself. St. Patrick is still the doer, but Greg is not the mole.